Carlson took the puck away. Carlson check. Here's Backlund. Might be a break. He has Gaudreau with him. It's 2-on-0 in overtime. Gaudreau, Backlund, Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau in overtime, and the Flames bump the slump with a 3-2 win in Ottawa. By shopping at Safeway or Sobeys, Carl Delzer of Cochrane's won a men's bull of a watch courtesy of Safeway, Sobeys, and Grandma's old-fashioned banana bread.
You definitely don't think that Carlson's going to give the puck away moving up the ice, but that's exactly what happens. Fantastic play by Johnny Gaudreau to strip Carlson of the puck. Tic-tac-toe, beautiful. And the Flames win this after having a 2-0 lead and blowing that in the third period. That is a satisfying victory for the Calgary Flames. Mike Condon, of course, no chance on that one.
Johnny Gaudreau with his fourth overtime goal in his career, and none bigger than that one as he helps the Flames knock off the Senators 3-2.